Okay, we got CP-134 coming down the line. With 93.52. Yeah, this is 134. This train originates from the Oak Yard in Detroit, Michigan. Heads east to the Aging Courtyard in Toronto, Ontario, where it terminates. At Richmond St. on the Windsor sub. Milepost 0.05. All on this Sunday, February 5th, 2023. Denton, London Rail Fan on YouTube, This has been the second time I've caught 134. I remember a month ago I caught it with the 7018 Heritage unit leading. Oh, look at that, Jack Skeleton. From that movie, The Night Before Christmas. This train is going slow. gotta be kidding me. towards the end of CP-134. Off it goes to Toronto. Let's see if we can get any more CP trains today. Roll it. We got CP-234 coming down the line. With a solo BNSF. Alright. So we got BNSF 7941. This is 234. This train originates from Gibson, Indiana, heads west to the Agent Courtyard in Toronto, Ontario, where it terminates. Darren, he's stopping. You gotta be kidding me. I dislike it when trains come to a stop in the middle of the crossings. I'm catching this train at Maitland St on the Galt subdivision, milepost 114.03.
I'm pretty sure I stand for 234 and I got chili for lunch, so I hope they put a CP unit on it.
I was just checking what 234 was up to. There's a 135 in the yard right now. Waiting for 234 to go by. I might catch him afterwards. It has 3 units on it this time. There's the end of CP-234. We got CP-135 departing the London Quebec Street Yard. With 9708. $88.60 and $80.64. AC-44 CWM rebuilt. 135. This train originates from the Asian Courtyard in Toronto, Ontario. Heads west to the Oak Yard in Detroit, Michigan, where it terminates. Now I'm at Colborne Street. Still on the same subdivision. There's the end of CP-135. Off it goes to Detroit. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe, click notification bells, and leave a comment down below. Train Aware signing off.